You okay there, mister?
You need me to move?
Move?
Am I sitting in the wrong place?
Excuse me?
I didn't mean any offense, sir. Please.
I don't get your meaning.
I'm very sorry, sir. You have yourself a fine day, and I apologize for any offense I may have inadvertently caused.
What are you drinking, mister?
Nothing, sir. Nothing at all.
Why are you acting so strange?
I don't mean to. I'm sorry for any offense.
How could you have offended me?
I have no idea. But I had no idea how I offended the last fellas. And they stole my wagon on account of my impudence.
Stole your wagon for back check?
They didn't like my medical practice, I suppose. I was helping folk.
And that wasn't popular?
I was undercutting the competition. Or I was too colored. Or I was irritating in nature. Or I was some know-it-all, big city slicker here to demean some good old boys of my fine words. The exact variety of my sins was the source of some conjecture, so they undercut me.
That ain't very nice.
That was my impression. Still, compared to the gutting, castration, defenestration, and crucifixion they offered me, I felt I got off lightly.
Imaginative bunch.
Yes.
But
no great love of my medical practice. Too free with my wisdom and services.
Which way they go?
Down the road, that away.
Stay here.
I'm sort of forced to. Please, don't go to any trouble on my account.
Mm-hmm.
Are you looking for that fella's wagon? I heard him say they was taking it to Macomb's Inn.
Okay, thanks.
Things ain't so good. Had regular work to the room.
Yeah, move out of the darn way!
Come on, girl. Doctor friend of mine lost his wagon.
Put a hole in it!
Where you got the wagon, huh?
Let's get closer in!
you back to the doctor. You know this fella, don't you?
Is that? Oh my.
Well, look who it is. I did not count on seeing that wagon again. Nor you, for that matter.
The only people you won't be seeing are the folks who took it.
I take it they aren't the only ignorant, bullying clodhoppers in these parts. But I can live in glorious hope. Now, it wasn't a trouble now, was it?
No, it was a pleasure.
Well, let me give you something for your pleasure. What we got here. How about this? Provide a man a tincture, he'll be well for a day. Teach him to make one, he might be well a while longer.
I'll make sure to try and make this. Thank you.
Thank you. It won't work for anything chronic, but you may not need it to. Well, if you see me on my travels and you're in need of something, make sure you come and say hello.
Travel safe now.
happen?
You'd think nothing would shock me these days.
Come on, girl. Sheriff's orders. You wanted me to have a word with some folk on the property. I'm recently deputized, you see.
Deputized? And I suppose Lee was drunk when he did it? Look, you can come in, but you ain't talking with me.
Obliged.
Don't mess with me!
Ah! Jeez, it's okay.